Little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. I'll give you 3 chances, and if you don't behave, I'm going to turn you into a goon.
So the next day, little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. I'll give you 2 more chances, and if you don't behave, I'm going to turn you into a goon.
So the next day, little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. I'll give you 1 more chance, and if you don't behave, I'm going to turn you into a goon.
So the next day, little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. I gave you 3 chances, and you didn't behave. Now, poof, you're a goon.
And the moral of our story is, hare today, goon tomorrow.